system is picking up a couple of strange readings. They're coming from the laboratory. The one where Sonic fought Infinite.
It's probably another of Eggman's robots.
Life readings. Two of them. Definitely not robots.
Hey, Rookie! Go to the lab and check it out!
We've picked up the two life readings near the lab up ahead.
They aren't robots. What are they?
If they're enemies, taking them both on might be a big ask for the Rookie.
Watch out! The current is pretty strong. This place is enough to make any... We've picked up the two life readings near the lab up ahead.
They aren't robots. What are they?
If they're enemies, taking them both on might be a big ask for the Rookie.
Watch out! The current is pretty strong. This place is enough to make anyone dizzy. It might be better just to go with the flow. To a lot of trouble to make this lab hard to find.
They must be doing experiments they don't want people to know about. Well, look at you, Rookie! Having fun in the water?
What? Jealous you can't play on the slide, Knuckles?
Well, this is no time to lose focus, that's all. Be sure to give it all you got, Rookie!
The readings are really close now. Reinforcements will arrive soon, so meet up with them. Can you see?
We met before?
Sonic!
Tails!
I was so worried. I thought you were...
You worried too much. Look, I'm perfectly fine. It's been generations since I've seen you. You okay?
The good news is you're safe. The bad news is Eggman said he had some plan that will destroy us all in 3 days.
3 days, huh? Well, a lot can happen in that time.
Said when the plan is completed, we'll all be wiped out.
I don't like the sound of that. Normally, I just laugh at an Eggman plan, but he's already conquered most of the world, so what's this plan of his?
Hey, I hate to butt in on your important meeting, but we're under attack. Shadow is tearing through our troops. We need reinforcements.
Shadow? The last time I saw him, he was fighting for Eggman.
That doesn't make sense. Why would Shadow help the enemy?
Perhaps he's being controlled by that strange power.
Whatever it is, I'll figure it out. Shadow, what's the deal?
Chaos Control!
Another Shadow? He just disappeared.
That was a fake.
A fake? How?
Infinite can create virtual reality projections. They have mass and form, but no heart and soul.
Virtual reality? So all those familiar faces that were part of Eggman's army?
Replicas. The problem is, they may not be real, but their powers are as formidable as the originals. According to Rouge, Infinite can create unlimited numbers of them.
So fight after fight, he can just keep cranking out counterfeits?
Exactly. As it stands, there's no way we can win this.
Of course we can win this. We always do. We just haven't figured that part out yet.
Listen up. We just got word that Eggman's forces are undermanned at his headquarters in Metropolis.
They're probably staging somewhere else as part of Eggman's plan. This could be our only chance to take the city.
Exactly. That's why we're focusing on a full frontal assault on Metropolis. I'm calling it Operation Big Wave.
Who cares what it's called? What's important is to have a well-thought-out strategy.
I thought up this strategy in about a minute and a half. We're going in hard and fast. We're not gonna stop till Eggman's army is destroyed. Sonic is busy fighting Shadow, but the rest of us can do this. We've got the strength and the spirit to win. There's no finer group that I'd want to fight with.
Ha! Great speech! Let's give Eggman an old-fashioned beatdown.
They have more in sheer numbers, so the idea of a quick, focused attack isn't bad. We also have Sonic. I mean the other Sonic. So I have no doubt we can do this. Also, if we can destroy the Phantom Ruby, we should be able to send the other Sonic home. At least I hope so. This is all new territory for me.
Okay, let's head straight for Eggman's HQ. Time to save the world, people! All right, time for Operation Big Wave. We'll surge forward and sweep the enemy away.
Oh, I'm sir.
What can that rival do with an all-out attack? I'll smash them to smithereens. Phantom Ruby! Make them wish they'd never been born!
Stay calm. What you're seeing isn't real.
It's no use. Our troops are scattering in the confusion.
This is bad. Our forces were all gathered together, and now they're plunged into chaos.
Thank you.
I wonder if this world can offer me a real challenge.
Huh?
And as if to answer, the world sends me a trembling child. I'm going to fight and die here, or run away in fear again.
Hey, don't be scared. This is your moment to shine. Keep going. Don't let your fear own you.
Fine. I will teach you fear, then pain, and then... Well, at least the fear and pain will end. You must be a straggler I got left behind. The strong will always vanquish the weak. You have only your own frailty to blame. Survived then, but you throw it all away now. Curious. This will be goodbye. What? How is this possible? It can't be. How did you? No matter. They have only 2 days left. Let them contemplate the inevitable till I end this once and for all.
Things were going well with Operation Big Wave. Then everything fizzled out when that Phantom Ruby kicked in.
That fake shadow was created using the Phantom Ruby's power, right? Even if it's a virtual reality projection, it's as strong as the real shadow.
Rouge, have you found the intel I was looking for?
No, not yet. But I have reports that Eggman's database is located at the chemical plant. If we can check that out, we might find something there.
That sounds like a promising lead. We have to figure out the secret behind Infinite's power and virtual reality. Tails, can you handle this?
Got it. I'll take Sonic, I mean the other Sonic, with me and head to the chemical plant. According to Rouge, there should be a database somewhere. We have to locate the building it's in. There's a lot of ground to cover, so just finding it will be a chore. best to play it safe here.
So, this is where the database is. Hold on a sec while I... Okay, failed battle plans, robot designs. Wow, he's got like 10 terabytes of selfies. So where does he keep the... Found it! Virtual reality weapon, the Phantom Ruby. A weapon that takes control of people's visual and depth perception to feed false information to the brain, creating a new reality for them. A dream so real, if you bump yourself in it, your sleeping self will bruise? It's hard to believe. Eggman experimented with lots of prototypes, and then incorporated the final version into Infinite. If I'm reading this data correctly, then there might be a weakness. This is huge! Let's get this information back to the others.
Whoa!
I don't like sitting on the bench. But there's nothing to do till Tails gets back.
Way to jinx it! Metal Sonic has been spotted in the city!
Is it another fake?
Why would they bother making a fake out of something that already isn't real? Couldn't they just build more? Either way, it's getting wrecked. Let's go, partner.
Watch out! Metal Sonic was spotted near there.
Strange. I don't see him anywhere. Whew, that was a close one. Good work, partner. Keep it up. It's lights out for you. We can't let these things keep rampaging around the city. So this is thanks to the Phantom Ruby too, huh? Eggman's new invention is a real pain in the neck. When we join forces, the sky's the limit. Double boost! Great! We're like a well-oiled machine. Fighting a well-oiled machine.
Huh?